Happy Thursday, which again, remember, my Thursday is also my Friday. Beautiful outside, cannot believe it is March 14th and it is 70 degrees outside. And tomorrow means that March basically is over. That's basically how I do my months. Once we hit the 15th, it's a complete wrap. My father's birthday is this month. Happy birthday, Daddy, March 25th. And then my parents' lovely anniversary is March 28th, which unfortunately, you guys know that I no longer have my daddy and I recently just lost my mommy. But I am in such an powerful and impactful mood that I'm just excited that God literally has not lifted his hand off of me. I have been up and down, in slumps, up and down in my head about a lot of things. This is about real life stuff and things that actually has occurred. It's not like I have mental health or anything like that. Not downing people who struggle and suffer with that. I've worked in that field for almost 10 years, so I completely get the validity of people who deal with mental health. I'm just putting that out there and killing the enemy. Like, I don't do any depression, anxiety, anything like that. But I guess I'm just trying to say, like, when life happens to you and you don't deal with it, it can kind of like sneak up on you, you know, out of the blue. You can be having a perfectly wonderful day and you'll see something on TV or see something on the road and it'll give you like a woof, like a flashback, and you're like, where did that come from? Because you haven't dealt with things to get through. Not get over, get through things. And because when you try to get over things, eventually that mountain will come back. That little puddle will come back that you have to step over. So if you deal with it, and with prayer, fasting, having accountability partners, having your tribe, whomever your tribe is, letting some of your feelings out, your emotions, being completely transparent. You can't get healed unless you are transparent. And I am one for not trying to complicate my deliverance. So with that being said, I am just on a road to freedom, or a journey to a new me, a better me, a acceptable and godly me. And not that I wasn't before, but there is always room for improvement as long as I have breath in my body. And I just feel good. I'm excited. And sometimes when I don't log on, I'm busy or I'm tired. Or like lately, I've just kind of been all over the place, you know, mind, body, soul, and spirit. But I am emotionally healthy. I'm spiritually fit. I am foundationally emotionally strong, and I'm just happy. I'm just excited. Logged on for no particular reason, but I just feel good. I don't always have to log on. That's any vlogger or blogger. You don't have to post because there's something going on. You can, what's wrong with just posting? Because you know what, nothing is wrong. The world's going crazy. There's a lot of things that's going on in the world, but how am I? And I'm okay. And that's all that matters. Jared's okay. My tribe is okay. And yeah, God's pleased. I'm happy. So that is a potion for being blessed. So yeah. So happy Friday. I know it's Thursday, but it's my Friday. So I like saying happy Friday. I start my mornings off saying happy Friday because it is my Friday. I do not have to go back into the place of employment that God has blessed me with until next week. So yeah, cheerio. C is for Coleman, and I can do all things through Christ. I will always do things because I have him in me and I am strong. Mind, body, soul, and spirit. God bless you people. Love on your tribe. Be a light. If you don't know how to be a light, pray about the light. Read about being a light. Find your accountability partners. People who are stronger than you. If everyone in your tribe is on the same level, or if you know the most out of your tribe, not saying something's wrong with your tribe, you have to just reevaluate your tribe. Because everyone needs someone who knows more, who's stronger, who's been through it, who can pray you through, all that good stuff, all that recipe spiritual stuff. So yeah. Alrighty, God bless you guys. Again, have a good night. Bye.